Good morning from Botswana. This is our second full day here in Africa. 6:30 in the morning. If I had made it out a little bit earlier, we would have heard even more birds. This is the river that separates Botswana from South Africa, home to hippos and crocodiles. We've seen the crocodile twice, but not the hippo yet. That is wild Africa. Yesterday we saw giraffes and zebras and wildebeest and elands, which is the largest antelope. And lots of birds. We thank God for this awesome opportunity. This wonder of a trip. We were awakened this morning by a thud, thud, thud as a bird kept hitting our window. It was a beautiful bird. I didn't get a picture of him, but I'm sure he'll be back. Here come the birds. I'll let you hear them all. There is a fish eagle that sits on the dead tree right across the river. He looks much like a bald eagle. In fact, the two are related. Quite interesting that we would have the bald eagle in North America and they would have a fish eagle here in Africa. I would love to see that hippo right now while I have the camera out.
A little one there.
Baby.
Baby.
Yeah, there's, can you see it right through the trees?
Oh, yeah. There's this little one there. Can you see it here, Carla?
I'm not sure.
You just see the big one there, or the big one behind. It's kind of more of an open field where we can see better.
Oh, there's the baby.
Unfortunately, it looks like they're heading that way through the bush. Mind you, this little guy seems to be coming down the road.
Yeah, those kids, they always run off and don't stay in my mouth.
Look at them all. Wow. Oh, so many little ones.
There's a big bull there coming up.
Okay, let's just go and wait for them.
At the water hole. Yeah. I can hear him. I think he's coming already.
He's coming.
Where's that wind?
To stop, yeah. Does he know that
Okay.
Yeah,
I can. So yeah. This is sometimes if we drive around. You call the reserve manager, call the Butilo, say Butilo, double check for me. Then he can just give you the location where they are.
Okay.
So then we drive. Sometimes they'll be in the bush. Same applies like the wild dogs.
Yeah.
I just say, give me the location of the dogs. He can say they are in the Paddy Hill, south or north of the hill.
Yeah. And you can tell you if they're near a road or not.
So then we double check driving around them to be safe.
See this street here, there, there's even be there, they start to change. Think of there, can I check? Yeah, now he realize that no, it's a car to come. Sit down. Or you can go there.
How far are you from
Warwick?
Yeah. Close to the Bowman with the APU, so I think we'll be a little way away. Okay, copy. Apparently there were some dogs checked around him. Oh my.
Okay, let's go to another water hole where we buy, we can have a coffee and there is.
Good morning, Africa. This is our last full day here in Africa. It has been a wonderful trip. Tomorrow we start our long drive home. They circle like rhinos almost. Wow.
Oh,